Hey there, Vanderbilly. New Age. Probably one of the most interesting songs, chord-wise, that Lou Reed ever did. Most of his stuff was three chords. This one is several, and it's one of my favorites. Starts off with a D7th, and he does a little hammer-on on the D string. So it goes D7th to A minor. Can I have your autograph? He said to the fat blonde actress, to the G. Does that twice, D7th, A minor, to G. Then it does the E minor, A, C, A. And when he kisses Robert Mitchum. Then it goes to the D, and it's this diminished D. It's like a D7th shape here, where you add this finger, slid up to the 4th fret, 4th and 5th, and then to an E, suspended, I guess, to the E minor. So you can play it, some people play it like that, you can play it, it's just those three notes, to the E minor. You can just lift your ring finger, to the E minor. And then A, the D. And then you repeat that. Then C sharp minor. To D. To E. And then on the E, he does this little thing. It's basically kind of an E to an A to a B. But it's someone's got all. The regular E, and he plays it at the 5th fret, just like it would be a barred A, but without that, to part of an E, I guess, not even sure what that chord is, but it's the 7th and 9th fret. The 9th fret you have the A and the D string down, and then you have the 7th fret you have the G string, and it does that. That something's got a hold on me right now. And then the song ends with a D, G, A. It's the beginning of a new age. Does that once, then the next time it goes G, D, A. It's the beginning of a new age. And then it goes again with the G, D, A. It's the beginning of a new age. Then it goes back to the original D, G, A. Twice. Then the G, D, A. And the DGA, and it kind of alternates DGA or GDA basically until it fades out. And that is the whole song, New Age. Hope you enjoy it.